Doesn't happen very often, but she called you up today and asked you out for lunch and catching up. She still lives her life in London, but she thinks of coming home, wondering who's around and who's not. There's a picture of you from the Moscow underground, just before the Union collapsed. You're playing Lennon songs with power chords for the people passing by, still thinking you could change the world perhaps. Your wife is off at sunrise and works till late at night, still busy chasing someone else's dream. It doesn't make her happy, but it keeps her occupied, and now you're sorting out which memories to keep. It doesn't happen very often, but sometimes you need more, so you buy a pair of shoes or a watch you can't afford. You leave the house at midnight and you drive until you're bored. And now you've started waiting for a call. She waves at the photographer with a flyer in her hand.